A shared services agreement between the town of West New York and the Board of Education providing busing for students that live on the waterfront was made official last summer, with the same agreement being approved in 2014. However, a June 24, 2014 invoice from the BOE indicates that the town isn't living up to their end of the bargain due to an outstanding bill of $16,148.33. According to the shared services agreement that was approved on August 21, 2013, the board agrees to permit the town to use a passenger bus for its community services, specifically and for these purposes only, to prove transportation to school-age residents who reside in the residencies along the Hudson River during the term for this agreement, September 1, 2013 through June 30, 2014. The total amount to be paid for the service is listed as $31,425, meaning the town still owes just under half of last year's outstanding balance. The document is signed by Town Clerk Carmela Ritchie, Mayor Felix Roque, Board of Education Secretary Kevin Franchetta, and then-BOE President Adrian Ceres. The agreement for the current school year, made official on July 14th, is nearly identical, besides the fact that the agreement is for the time frame between September 1st, 2014, and June 30th, 2015, as well as the fact then-BOE President Vilma Reyes signed off on this document. In a story exclusive to Hudson County View last week, Town Attorney Donald Scorinci and Superintendent of Schools John Fauta traded barbs over the ongoing controversy of whether or not school children will have a new bus route to St. Joseph of the Palisades, the former high school, located at 5400 Broadway. Those students used to attend Harry L. Bain School, located at 6200 Broadway, but it was announced in February that they would be transferred due to renovations at the elementary school. Speaking to Hudson County View, Fauta said the town had an outstanding bill of about $16,000 to provide school busing to waterfront residents.
We currently do have, the town currently does provide transportation for the waterfront, some 50-some-odd students. They provide it so it alleviates the Board of Ed having to reimburse everybody. They did it last year. Came to a cost of about $16,000 plus, which we have not been reimbursed by the town as of we speak today.
Town spokesman Pablo Fonseca was not immediately able to comment on the situation, but this story will be updated in the event a comment is given. I'm John Heidis with the Hudson County View, the eye of the community.